nung December pa lang ho, nag-usap kami ni President BBM and ni Pres P. Velasco po. Nabanggit na po niya yan na napakalapit naman, wala nang pera yung ano. So, siguro dapat i-postpone natin sa mid-term. So, para maganda naman ang sistema natin, hindi after 3 months, 6 months, may eleksyon, kaka-eleksyon lang natin. So, one year, May, siguro next year, November, after 15 months, 18 months, di ba? Para hindi nakukonsume ang national consciousness natin, puro politika na lang, every maya, we are properly spread out. So, isa ho yun, pangalawa yung gastos din ho para maka, ano rin tayo, maayos din natin, although our COMELEC chair says they are ready for it, but I think the president, a long time ago has already decided, and I think a lot of members of our Congress has already decided on this. I don't know if it will be postponed. The last time we talked about this issue, you know, ang narinig ko po. As whether I am favored for it, alam nyo naman ho, we support the president in not unless it is blatantly wrong and it will affect the national interest. After all, he is the majority leader, not only of our country but of our party, and I have always respected him to be my leader. Susunod po tayo and we will support his good programs. And one of these is the postponement of the barangay election, if that is already the decision, because I'm not really quite aware if that is still the same decision that was the decision last December. Alam nyo naman ho, consensus builder ang presidente natin, hindi lang sarili niya iniintindi niya. Siyempre, iniintindi niya rin ang majority ng taong bayan. Kaya pwedeng magbago po siya